Encouraged by his men, Liu Bei attacked Yi province and eventually captured its capital of Chengdu. With this strategic development, the land entered the age of the three kingdoms of Wei, Wu, and Shu. Next, Zhuge Liang advised Liu Bei to subjugate the land of Hanzhong, which served as the location where his esteemed ancestor Liu Bang rose to become the first king of Hanzhong. The aim of this campaign was to win the hearts and minds of the common people by tying this legend to Liu Bei's own name.
The love the people have for my lord, the legend of King Liu Bang and Hang Zhang, who ascended the throne. When these are combined as one, we'll soon see the results in Hanzhong, where the people and all their hopes will then turn to the land of Shu.
I am worried.
In what way?
Aren't you pushing things too quickly? I mean, our attack on Master Liu Zhang, and now this attempt to link me in the minds of the people with Liu Bang. Those who do not know you are starting to say that when it comes to the Han, you are the traitor. And I can't bear knowing I'm the cause of that.
I have nothing to prove to others. It is enough for me that my lord honors me with his total trust. In a world full of chaos, it cannot be an easy path. Let me bear the brunt of the world's disfavor, and not you. It is you who must be loved by the people.
The forefather of the Han, Liu Bang, rose from Hanzhong. I must do so as well.
We must drive the enemy from Mount Sha Ki and claim it ourselves. We live because of the entire battlefield.
We must prove our courage to him. Charge!
So, yes, I'll crush you.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind. There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
Let us have a glorious fight! My beauty must not be soiled by defeat. I shall return.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind. There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
None can stand against you!
Bases are merely pawns in my larger strategy.
We have taken Mount Chanpi. Ah, now I see. From here, we can see everything.
I entrust the defense of this place to your skill and considerable experience, Master Huang.
You're not much of a people person, are you? Never mind. You can leave its defense to me. It's our turn, boys. Warm up and mount an assault.
What a disaster! I have no excuse for troubling you with this rabble.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
The enemy doesn't deserve such a splendid base. What do you say we take it off their hands?
A true warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
I found it. So that's it for today.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind. There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind. Bases are merely pawns in my larger strategy.
The enemy approaches us. Let's go and show them how a war should be fought.
The enemy is very strong. We are being forced back. Amazing! We will have to display our strength as well!
Fight me now! For glory!
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
yourself for this fight!
Greater weapon than a prepared mind.
Take the fight to Cao Cao himself. Everybody, set your sights on the enemy camp at Mount Dingjun.
True to your reputation, such a display will move morale of our troops.
Those bases are an ice. What do you say we take them out?
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind. Bases are merely pawns in my larger strategy. No greater weapon than your prepared mind.
You believe your wits are a match for mine?
There is no greater weapon than your prepared mind. Bases are merely pawns in our larger strategy. Greater weapon than a prepared mind.
yet extinguished.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
We have gained control of Hanzhong. From this day forth, I take the name of King of Hanzhong.
The outcome turned out as I had planned.